Sunny presents Magical Science. Ever wondered why lemon is sour and broccoli is bitter? Well, the answer to this is very simple. Lemons are acidic in nature and generally acids are sour in taste. Some other examples of acids are vinegar and tomato. And broccoli, it is basic in nature and bases generally taste bitter. Some more examples of bases are detergent and baking powder. So, I have a question for you. How can we distinguish between substances which are acidic in nature and basic in nature? So, I welcome you all to today's experiment on the topic uses of natural indicators to distinguish between acidic and basic substances. So, the material required for this experiment is some turmeric powder, which is mixed with 4-5 drops of water. Some detergent, which is also mixed with 4-5 drops of water. And some vinegar. One sheet and a earbud. So the first step for this experiment is, you have to apply the turmeric solution prepared on the sheet with the help of a cotton. So, step 2, we have to write over the sheet with vinegar, which is acidic in nature.
Look, there's no color change when I applied the vinegar solution on the turmeric sheet.
Step 3, to write something on the turmeric sheet with detergent solution, which is basic in nature.
So, now I'm going to write over the sheet. Wow, the color changes to red when I write over the turmeric sheet with the detergent solution.
So, as we saw that when we write with the vinegar, which is acidic in nature, the color didn't change. But at the same time, when we write with the detergent solution, the color of the turmeric sheet changes to red. So now you try this experiment at your place and see the magic. I'll meet you in the next video. Bye.